you want to be a butcher and you're working in an office building somewhere and you're like, yo, I'm done, find a shop. You know, find somebody that'll let you chop stew meat for a while and see if you like it. It's scary sometimes. Sometimes you just have to be like, I'm going to take this leap, and if it doesn't work, I'm going to figure it out and just kind of do it.